out of the mine, five at a time like always. No need to start a panic.
You're just trying to get another hour's work out of my man.
The both of you. Norman, get everybody out of the mine immediately. And Shep, help him for a change. Sheriff? Chief?
Yeah.
Damage? Fires? Buildings?
Nothing, Mr. Mayor. The town's fine.
Well, let's hope you're right.
What does that mean?
Do we have any Geiger counters?
Excuse me. Did something happen?
So, what does the emergency plan say?
Contact the governor, National Guard, and state troopers.
Are we under attack?
Son, I don't want to hear that word again. Now look, this could have been a test, could have been an accident. There's a military base near Denver. One explosion does not make an attack. We stay calm, the town stays calm, okay?
I found the Geiger counters.
Thanks. Oh, great. Good to see you. And use the extra help.
Well, thank you, Johnson. Eric, what can I do to help?
We'll let you know.
Does it work, Dad?
Looks okay.
Mr. Mayor. Sheriff. A bomb.
Yes, ma'am. So far, there's no sign of any radiation. We'll keep checking around town.
No, sir. The school bus isn't back from the field trip with my daughter. We'll do something! You should be out there looking
yes,
for
ma'am.
Stacy.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, Teresa, this is the first we've heard of it, but we will deal with it, all right? Just please don't worry.
That's easy for you to say. You don't have a child out there.
Thank you.